I've always felt an urge to make things with my hands. I picked up the chainsaw 8 years ago, maybe inspired by my childhood in Oregon, coming from a family of loggers. My grandfather was a whittler. I think there's real power in craftsmanship and beauty and attention to detail, and that's what it really excites me about creating. For this artwork, I've been inspired by Buffalo Trace's heritage and honoring the tradition around the legacy of the whiskey itself.